Mind your decisions, I'm Presh Talwalkar. 4 to the power of x plus 6 to the power of x is equal to 9 to the power of x. Solve for all real values of x that satisfy this equation. I thank Ritwick in India for suggesting this problem. It came from an IIT JEE sample paper, but I've also seen it shared on the internet with the catchphrase, "You should be able to solve this." Pause the video if you'd like to give this problem a try, and when you're ready, keep watching to learn how to solve this problem. We'll get started by dividing each term by 4 to the power of x. The first term simplifies to be 1, the next term becomes 6 over 4 all raised to the power of x, and the third term becomes 9 over 4 raised to the power of x. 6 over 4 is equal to 3 over 2, and we'll substitute that in. 9 over 4 is equal to 3 over 2, the quantity squared, and we'll substitute that in. We now simplify 3 over 2 squared all raised to the power of x. This becomes 3 over 2 all raised to the power of 2x. Now, make the substitution that 3 over 2 raised to the power of x is equal to u. If we square both sides of the equation, we get 3 over 2 all raised to the power of 2x is equal to u squared. We thus have a quadratic equation, 1 plus u is equal to u squared. We'll move the terms to the right-hand side, so we get 0 is equal to u squared minus u minus 1. Since u is equal to 3 over 2 all raised to the power of x, we need u to be greater than 0, because 3 halves raised to the power of x will be a positive term. We then use the quadratic formula and simplify. We get that u is equal to the golden ratio, 1 plus the square root of 5 all over 2. But we're not done yet. We want to solve for x. Since 3 halves raised to the power of x is equal to u, we want to solve for x by taking the natural log of both sides. We can then bring the exponent down, and then solve for x by dividing by the natural log of 3 halves. We substitute in for u, and we get our exact answer. X is equal to the natural log of the golden ratio divided by the natural log of 3 halves. And this simplifies to be approximately 1.187. At first, the problem was quite intimidating, but with some clever substitutions, we found the golden answer. Thanks for making Mind Your Decisions one of the best channels on YouTube. As always, thanks for watching and thanks for your support.